All right, it's time for a little bit of limited basketball action here in our box break. So we're going to do some randoming. We're going to see what happens. Here we go. We're going to random the owner name 7 times. We're going to random the teams. We're going to see who gets which team in the break. All right, here's a lucky number 7. Now we're going to random some teams up. Lucky number 7. Brad F, you got the Lakers. Drew, Atlanta Hawks. Good luck, everyone, with your team in the break. The Knicks. Knicks belong to Joey C. Mavericks. Joey C. Grizzlies. Joey C. I'm going to get this thing organized by team. Good luck in limited basketball. Limited. I'll put a bigger X on here for this thing. My gosh. What do we have coming out in the box break? Kawhi Leonard for the Spurs. Joey C. Joey, nice one. Nice Kawhi Leonard, Joey. Sweet. Okay, see. Next up. Oh, there was actually two here. It's Joey C. Wow, you're doing pretty good. Pelicans. Jason S. Buddy Hield. Jason Kidd, New York Nets. New York. There's the Brooklyn Nets. And we got some Panini points coming up, but here's a nice one. Oh, Phenoms, number 49. Boom. Nice hit. Nice, Jason Kidd.150 points up for grabs between everybody in the box break. And we got the Jeff Teague, Indiana, and the Bulls. Michael Carter Williams, Jeff Teague for Joey C. Winners at top list for these Panini points, 150 of them. Seven times. Lucky number 7, 150 for 80 points for Craig F. Congratulations. 150 of them for you, my friend. That's our box break of this limited football. I'm sorry, limited basketball. Silly me. Good luck, Rusty. You're in. Brad W., you're in.